So who wants to share a blessing? Okay, Carlos. I was just going to say, he's holding this.
Oh,
that's great. One more. Okay, Margie. Praise the Lord. Now, the rest of you be thinking, because we're going to do it after each verse, okay? Verse number two. Are you ever burdened with the load of care? Does the crossing heavy your call to bear? Count your many blessings every downward climb, and you will be singing as the days go by. Count your blessings, they get one by one. Count your blessings, see what God has done. Count your blessings, they get one by one. Count your many blessings, see what God has done. Okay, who has a blessing? It's your bush.
I have to count my church as one of my blessings because my church family is a blessing to me.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Yes, Sam.
It's a blessing that Don is in service.
Isn't it a blessing that she's black back with us today? Praise the Lord. Somebody else? Okay, next verse, then we'll move on to the next verse. Here we go.
Amen.
All right. Praise the Lord. Let's last verse. So splendor and majesty Would you bow with me for a word of prayer this morning? God, we come to you this morning in the name of Jesus, desiring for to worship you and praise you and lift high the name that is above every name. King of kings and Lord of lords, our Lord Jesus Christ, whom you sent to redeem us. Father, this morning as we've gathered in this place, we come just as we are, knowing that you receive us just as we are, and that your grace and your mercy and your forgiveness abounds in the person of Jesus Christ. We pray that you would pour out your blessings upon this service this morning. Pray in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. And everyone said,
amen.
Amen. You may be seated.
We don't have two mics together.